JVs, what is going on? This is Becker, and hopefully you're super pumped right now. We're almost a month out from the launch of Source Phoenix on November 3rd. Of course, the pre-launch is starting on the 27th. Now, what I want to do in this video is basically take you inside Source Phoenix and show you exactly what to expect, what your customers are getting, and all that cool stuff. I'm going to be taking you in the members area and then walking you through an overview of the course, basically every single module, what's going to be covered in the module, all that kind of cool stuff in a kind of paraphrased way so you can see exactly what's going to be inside the course. Now, when we launch the course, the way it's going to be delivered is over the span of 2 months. We're going to be releasing videos every single week in the course as the customer progresses as part of the coaching. And a lot of the value is going to be in the webinars and the direct coaching in the Facebook group and the use of the cool PR store module that we're actually adding in right now. And I'm going to explain all that in a ton of detail here in a few seconds. Just want you to understand how that works. Now, with that being said, by October 5th, we're planning on having a large majority of videos live for you to check out so you can go in and kind of check out the content. We're going to have all the training from our really, really talented SEO team of guys making over $100,000 per month so you can kind of see the whole blitz and glang. I don't even know if that's a word, but you can see the whole shebang behind the product itself as well. So what I'm going to do right now, we're going to hop over to my computer. I'm going to take you in the members area and then take you through the overview of everything so you know exactly what to expect from this product. And you can see just how incredible this is going to be. I'm really excited about this. It's probably going to be one of the most advanced SEO courses ever released. So let's hop in. Okay, so we are in the members area, basically where the members will go, hence the name members area. Anyways, what I want to do is kind of give you the overall feel and how everything's going to go and demonstrate the software that's coming along with the course as well. I think you're really going to think it's pretty dang neat. On top of that, I want to walk you through all the videos and how all the content's going to be laid out. As I said before, we're going to be trying to get a large amount of the videos up for you by October 5th, just so you can come in, check that all out, make sure they're good and stuff like that. But we're really just going to focus on how the course is going to kind of flow in this. So this is just basically where they jump on. They're going to be able to hop into the Facebook group, message support, get it all activated, and get a lot of cool bonuses that we were also throwing in just completely unannounced. Don't tell anybody because we're not making them announce. Now, what we're going to do after they come in, they're going to come in, they're going to get instructed what to do, and you can see we have all the upcoming events. There's going to be the welcome webinar on November 9th, and we're going to be doing what I like to call fire sessions, because, you know, it's Phoenix and the theme is fire and stuff, and we're going to be doing that every single 15 days to train them and get all the questions answered and basically scale them from the ground up when they come inside. Now, the course has 4 modules, and you can see we're going to be releasing them as the course goes on. We have the core training module, which is going to be the first thing. We're going to teach them from the ground up how to do SEO point blank. We have the affiliate blitz module, which is mostly taught by Dan Anderson, generating over $100,000 per month from SEO affiliate sites. He's going to be showing people exactly how he does that. The next module, we have client takeover, and that's going to be taught by my good friend Cotton, and he is generating over $142,000 per month from his client business. Just one dude. That's pretty nuts to me, but he's going to be teaching exactly how I did that, and then we're going to be getting into the quick ROI module, which is my module. Hope you guys like the grumpy bird, where I'm going to be showing all the ways to make really quick cash with SEO. Now, on top of that, when we get all done with that, we're going to also give them access to Source Catalyst, the software, right off the bat at one of the base levels, and what this software basically allows them to do is go out there and trade PR sites with other people. So a person can come into this, and when they learn how to pick up PR sites, we're going to show them how to do safely. It still works. I'm going to show you the content exactly how we got in all this, just absolutely crush it. But they're able to go out there and trade between their sites very easily. So if they get 1 to 2 PR sites of their own, they can efficiently turn that into about 10 to 20 more links, cutting the cost of everything down insanely. All they have to really do is follow the course. They don't have to go out there and invest anything. They don't have to do anything. They can just go out there and start ranking. Okay, so what I have right here is the whole entire course blueprint. Exactly. This is everything that we're going to be getting into. Now, as you can see right here, we have a lot of stuff that's going to be taught in this course. This is the total package. I can't stress that enough. But what we got going up in the core training module, which is the first one right here, is we're going to teach them, if they're a complete beginner, it doesn't matter. Even if they're a veteran, we're going to teach them how to do SEO the right way, teach them all the basics. So if you have a list of people that are new to SEO, people that are beginners, I'm going to be showing them, you know, what SEO is, why SEO works, how money is made with it. I'm going to be showing them how to pick the right niches, setting up a site, create optimized SEO sites, and how to go out there and do the basic linking to a website. Now, when we get into later modules, This is where we're really going to be turning on the afterburners. And the next module right here, affiliate SEOs and ranking, what we're going to be doing, Dan Anderson is going to be teaching a lot about how to really make money with SEO, and then we're going to be teaching a lot of the ranking strategies behind it. We really break down what is affiliate SEO so people do not have any questions about it. And then Dan is going to walk them through everything, how to pick the best offers, how to pick the best keywords the way he does it, how to set up affiliate sites to convert. Okay, this is a big problem a lot of people have. He's going to be showing a bunch of other tactics to rank websites with Web 2.0s and free stuff. On top of that, we're going to be showing off his on-page tactics and how to outsource the entire process and even how to go into SEO foreign niches where he makes a lot of money in and really killed him there too. Now, we're also going to be showing you how to handle a lot of new changes as well when it comes to SEO in general with your ranks fluctuating, how to go out there and manage penalties, how to go out there and identify what penalties are affecting your site, how to go out there and identify link fluctuations and kind of move your links around in just kind of the basic format. And we're going to be really teaching the best ways to buy PBN's pro way. This is a lot of stuff that hasn't been shared anywhere else. And we're going to be showing them how to buy PBNs, but we're going to be showing them how to make it so they don't get de-indexed. Okay, and one of my experts, Stephen Floyd, is going to be doing that, has a pretty dang large network, and the way he sets it up, the sites just don't get de-indexed. Then we're going to be talking about the linking and all that kind of stuff right there as well. On top of that, I've also brought on my friend Alex Miller. He's the head of PosiRank. One hell of a fantastic SEO, and he's going to be showing really quickly how to rank using PosiRank, their system. This doesn't require anybody to jump on PosiRank. We're not going to be selling PosiRank or anything like that, but he's going to be showing all the packages you can buy to rank websites super efficiently if the person doesn't want to go out there and buy PBNs. This is basically the best way to outsource SEO as well. Now, normally we wouldn't be going out there and saying, hey, you know, you buy this stuff to do SEO and so forth, but it's really cool what I, you know, discuss with Alex, because he literally has clients that are just spending a ton of money. I'll just leave it like that. And literally has the exact packages, the exact links that they've built to rank for extremely, extremely competitive keywords. Now, where all he cannot give away his clients' keywords, he can show the exact step-by-step ways, the exact links that they bought. And there's a huge shortage of link services out there. And more importantly, a huge shortage of how do you actually use them to get rankings. So I feel this really fills a lot of a void. Big time, and you have one of the best SEOs I know teaching directly how to rank websites. Again, I have no affiliation with PosiRank. This is very, very helpful for anybody that has a budget with SEO. Now, in client SEO, we're going to be sitting down with Cotton, and again, he's grown $142,000 per month SEO business, just client-based with himself, and we're going to be showing the keys to ranking of client sites. So that anybody that comes in this course is going to have the blueprint to actually provide the services we're going to be talking about first off. And then Cotton is just going to be laying out how to sell to clients nonstop the best ways. This is not cold calling. This is not emailing. This is how he has scaled his business from zero to 142,000 using smart methods that don't require a ton of BS so that a lot of people can pick it up. His stuff is shockingly easy, and that's where we're going to be showing off right there as well. On top of that, I'm going to be showing how to use Facebook to get clients, showing off a method I call the unrefusable offer method. And I'm also going to be trying to bring on a friend of mine to show off his Elance method that has just blown up his client-based business as well. This stuff right here is just going to make people a ton of money. It's just the easiest way to make money in general. And in the final module, I'm going to be getting the quick cash methods. These are ways that people can just start up right away and start making money really, really quickly, whether it's renting PR sites, whether to go after high-end niches. I'm going to be really breaking down how to do that method, how to rent out websites, how to go out there and build PBNs for other people to make a ton of money, and a lot of launch jacking, webinar jacking, and how to create your own SEO services as well. So we're breaking down everything on this course on top of the Catalyst software, which I'm going to hop over to and show you right now. All right, so we're over here at the software, and I'm just going to log in right now. This is the software we're coming out with, but it tags in with Phoenix so well that we really want to give the extra incentive to hop in, because you can just use this for free starting off and just absolutely get links right away, start ranking right away. So as you can see, what we got going on right here, PBNs are expensive. So going out there and buying 10 is a pretty expensive process. One of the best ways to rank websites is through trading links. So we're in this right now, and we're going to have a whole entire software demonstration video here in a couple days. I just want to show you what we're planning to do so that you are 100% in the know with what we're doing. But what it does right here, I can go and grab my site, and you throw that in there. And what this software does is it goes out there and it tells you every single little detail about the website. It gives it the Ahrefs URL rank, the Ahrefs domain rank, the backlinks, the anchor text ratio, blah, blah, blah. And what I'm ideally doing is I'm going to go out there and I'm going to place the headline of my
trade that I'm going to set up. I'm just going to put SourceWave right here. And I can go and place any site I want with the anchor text. And what is ideally going to happen is I'm going to put this trade out there. Someone's going to go and scan my site, aka the site I'm going to place a link on, my PR site preferably, and say, whoa, wow, this site right here, you know, it's a PR4. It has this many referring domains. It looks like it's going to give me some really, really, really good backlinks. So what I want to do is trade with this site. It looks great. So they're going to put up their site, and then from my side, I'm going to be able to see all their backlinks, all their stuff, and we're going to be able to arrange a trade without ever exposing our PR sites or our money sites to anybody else. And what this leads to is you being able to just get maybe one or two PR sites and turn it into about 10 more, 20 more links with the trade you're doing. So extremely effective, especially for a newbie who doesn't want to spend too much money starting off, and even a veteran who just really wants to maximize your network, because you can see basically everything about the site, everything that's going in. You can actually see a lot of people were hitting SourceWave with Aegis male enhancement photos before and after. So maybe SourceWave.com wouldn't be the best site to trade with, but it tells you everything about that. So it's a really, really effective way for people to get links and really rank their sites virtually for free. So with all that being said, this is what Phoenix is all about. This is what you're going to expect inside. If you have any questions whatsoever, hit up Alex. We're going to be blowing this up for you. If you have anything else you want, hopefully you can just get it right there. You can stop by SourceWave and get some Aegis male enhancement ingredients as well. So whatever you need, we are here for you as well. So take it easy. This is Becker. Hit us up if you have any questions. I'll be seeing you again in a few days when we get all the videos up and when we do the live software demonstration from top to bottom so you can really see how all this is going to work.